We have to figure out ways to build airports, strengthen our global connectivity, build more rail and better transit.
It's important really to recognize how airports and their roles and functions have changed in the 21st century. 30, 40 years ago, they're primarily transportation infrastructure. Planes landed, took off, passengers, cargo, transit. Today, they are regional engines for economic development.
It sounds so crazy because for years we were, oh, they're noxious and they're noisy. Now people are paying to live closer to airports. And I do think we can make airports a better part of the urban fabric and more sustainable. That's what we're going to work on.
It is not agriculture versus aviation. Aviation can actually boost the value of agricultural productivity throughout Southern Ontario.
An airport is a great asset to any city. We have 102 Japanese companies in our city. We have 86 German companies, and it just goes on and on. The airport did it.
Great large global cities don't just have one airport, they have multiple airports. My hometown, New York, metropolitan area, has roughly a half dozen airports, but it has three major airports. If we don't create jobs and we don't grow businesses and we don't globally connect, you think this way of life we have? We are in a globally competitive environment.
47 years ago, lands were expropriated in Pickering. For 47 years, there's been a question mark hanging over the East GTA. Our time is now, your time is now. It's time for the question mark to be erased, and it's time for growth to go forward. Thank you.